I said, lift your hands. You know, I said, do that. Your name that I asked you for, that you told me what it means. The enemy has been trying to hold you back from releasing at the next level of your praise. But as you praise, you raise. As you lower, you go down. And as you raise in praise, God is raising you up. This is your weapon. God has given you a weapon. It's an internal weapon. Your name is a weapon. The mere fact that people call your name, it causes angels to praise unto God. The real, if you lift your hands, God has angels assigned to you that is being released, called centurion angels, that will fight for you. So what the enemy tries to do is cause you to doubt that you are who he said you are. He wants you to doubt and not release and talk with confidence that you are the righteousness of God. You have been chosen from your mother's womb. You have been set apart and justified by God. I don't care what you did, don't care what you said, you have been justified by your praise. And God is trying to release a new life in your life. Healing is in your hands. This right hand. God is about to release a fresh anointing in this hand. That when you lay hands, God is going to let people feel warmth and heat. It's going to cause them to get healed. God's going to use you in a dynamic way. As you begin to praise Him, in these next 45 days, I want you to learn to pray. Get that hand up to this point. As you get to this point of that freedom, this hand is going to bless folks. I want you to test it out. Dogs, cats, birds, lay on and watch what God do. You understand? Your hands, God's putting an anointing on them because God said you have the word. You passed the test. Even when you was tempted and tested in this last season, you overcame it. Yeah, that little, oh, I'm about to say something, but that little no good guy. Yeah, you uncovered him, discerned him, and cut his loose quicker than I. And God says, when you did that, you passed the test. Now I'm releasing a better for you. Let me lay hands on you. Father, in the name of Jesus, I release this praise upon her now. That my God, she goes to new levels. You release the anointing in her hands. My God, oh, sink over on my side. If sometimes it falls over high, I release it now. She breaks it and destroys it in Jesus.